All right, Elle, now tell me about yourself.
I was a law student, and now I'm a TikTok...
A university?
Coach. Yeah, university, Uni of Southampton, so...
Did you graduate, or...?
No, I dropped out to do OnlyFans because I was making a lot of money, so I was like, why am I doing
studying to be a lawyer?
Yes.
And then you start doing OnlyFans while you're at university?
Yes.